So good day everyone. So for today's video and for today, we are going to discuss about subtraction of integers. Subtraction of integers, consider the situation. This is our basis in understanding more about subtraction of integers. Lara had 15 pesos in her wallet. Her mother gave her 10 peso more. If she bought a pencil for 8 peso, how much was left on her money? So, the mathematical sentence will be 15 plus 10 minus 8 is equal to 17. Observe the illustration. Lara has had 15 peso in her wallet. So, from the 0, count to 15. And her mother gave her 10 peso more, so the arrow add 10 to the right and subtract. If she bought a pencil for 8 pesos, so from the total of her money, he bought 8 pesos. So we should, from 25 as the total of her money, and minus 8, that 8, since she bought a pencil cost of 8 peso, so the arrow must be to the left, so that the remaining money that she has or that she had is the total of 17 peso. Another examples: negative 62 minus negative 135. Negative 62, negative multiply by negative is equal to positive. So we have negative 62 plus 135 is equal to 73. Next is 29 minus 86. 29 minus 86 is similar to 29 plus minus 86. So since negative 86 has the greater is greater than 29, so the sign of 86 is copied in the difference. So we have negative 57 as the difference of 29 minus 86. Next is 43 minus negative 64. Negative 64 multiplied by negative minus sign, it will be 43 plus 64. And if we were going to add both positive, so the sign of the difference or the sign is also positive, so 43 plus 64 is equal to 107, or 43 minus negative 64 is equal to 107. Another examples here: negative 72 minus 40, positive minus positive, since 72 is greater than 40, so positive sign must be copy since 72 is a positive. So 72 minus 40 is equal to 32. Next is 24 minus negative 62. Positive minus negative. And as if you remember the sign rule about solving sign numbers in using the operation of subtraction, the difference of positive minus negative is equal to positive always. Is it because negative multiplied by negative here is equal to positive, so it is somehow similar to 24 plus 62, and that would be equal to 86. Next is negative 25 minus 91. Since negative minus positive and positive multiplied to negative, so it is somehow similar to negative 25 plus negative 91, and that would be equal to negative 116. Next is negative 54 minus negative 10. Negative 54, 10 multiplied by negative, it would be equal to positive, so it is somehow similar to negative 4 plus 10. And that would be equal to negative 44, since And negative 54 is greater than 10. And that would be all for this video.